Manchester United have held press conversations regarding the potential signing of Ajax forward Anthony this summer, according to transfer insider Dean Jones. Erik ten Hag is continuing to save his squad at Old Trafford and could add a new striker before the transfer deadline faces on September 1. What is the latest transfer news from United? It has been a summer of steady business for the Red Devils so far, with three new faces arriving in the form of Tyrell Malacia, Christian Eriksen, and Lisandro Martinez. But there remains work to be done, and Ten Hag's task has not been helped by Cristiano Ronaldo's push for the exit this summer. United are seemingly looking to bolster their attacking unit as a result, and another of their manager's former colleagues has been targeted in the form of Brazilian Anthony. But they have already seen a £51 million bid rejected for the 22-year-old, with the Dutch champions eyeing a fee of £68 million. It remains to be seen whether United will be willing to match that asking price for the 9-cap Brazil ace, but conversations are continuing on the topic, according to Jones. What has Jones said about the chance for Anthony this summer? Jones understands that while there has not been huge progress on the deal, conversations have started to happen again regarding the transfer of Anthony to United this summer. The transfer insider told Give Me Sport, "I've heard that conversations are starting to happen again. I'd say there's nothing super new to report on it, but it's definitely one that they've still got on their radar." What would Anthony bring to Old Trafford if a deal is struck? Despite Ronaldo scoring 18 Premier League goals upon his return last season, it was a campaign that largely saw the United attack come under fire for their lack of productivity. Bruno Fernandes, Marcus Rashford, and Jadon Sancho all underwhelmed, so it is no big surprise to see a new attacker on the wish list once again this summer. Anthony played on the right wing for Ajax last season and scored 12 goals in 33 games from the role, also providing 10 assists. In total, under Ten Hag's guidance, he has scored 22 goals in 78 matches. If Ronaldo is to leave, supporters can be at ease knowing they have a striker Ten Hag can get the best out of. If the Portuguese stays, they will also be an added presence to help out in the goal-scoring department.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely up.